channel. So today I have a very colorful fall tutorial, kind of transitioning from summer to fall. I incorporated some darker colors like cranberry purples and yellow just to give it a little pop. I know it's really not conventional, but hey, whatever. Yeah, so if you would like to see how I got this look, please continue watching.
To wake the day.